and God. So if you follow the equator, where the equator meets the Nile is where Uganda is. And another thing that is so beautiful about Uganda is that it shares the largest lake in Africa. Which lake is that? Who knows it? Victoria. Yes. So imagine a country with Lake Victoria, a country with the source of the Nile, a country with the equator. Last week, I almost went back home because of the snow. I was surprised. I was walking in St. Croix Falls. In the morning, when we came to school, the road was there. And then the snow started coming, and then the road disappeared. So I asked the teacher I was working with, Mr. Robinson, I said, are we going home? He said, yes. I said, where are we going to pass? He said, well, there. I said, where? Because the road is not there anymore. So we drove back home. He was comfortable driving, but I was going like this. Trying to keep the car alive. Now, we don't have that in Uganda. The temperature in Uganda throughout the year is between 70 and 85. It never changes. It's beautiful. Every single animal that you want to see on earth is there. Except the bear. know, when I was growing up as a child, I used to tell, I told a class, one class that I taught in Roberts, that I lived around so many animals that I was trained how to deal with them. For example, I give you a tip. If you go to Africa, sometimes that you see an hyena, don't run. Walk like that. Walk like that. The reason is, hyenas are scavengers. So they are always watching and thinking that your hand is about to fall. You see? They keep telling them, okay, now, let me be patient and keep the hand is about to fall. So, oh no, he has gone. It's as simple as that. Okay, I'm going to play some drums for you now, and I'm going to invite some of you to come and play the drums with me. And then after that, I'll play half with you. Then I want you to ask me some questions, and we'll interrupt a bit for the remaining time. Okay? Okay. I make all the instruments I play. This is made out of cowhide and wood. And so there's a piece of wood inside that I carve. And then just cover it with cowhide. Everything here is cowhide and wood. So you can play with your hand also or with sticks. Okay. 10 volunteers.